They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Good through pass.
In with a chance.
Well, she's had a real go at that, but missed.
Yeah, not her best moment, that one. Really should have done better.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. It's looking good, this move. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Laudet into the attacking third. And in goes the cross. Good anticipation by the opposing. So here we.
The referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Makes the challenge here. To take the lead! Well, they're doing their marking properly at the corner here. It looks like it anyway. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. And here's the cross. And it's a header. Very good stop here. And that's a corner not on the money because the goalkeeper's caught it. Danger's gone. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
The shot's on! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Well, here's a chance. Could get their noses in front from the corner. And in comes the header.
Shot's on!
And they're desperate to try and change this game. It's been level and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front. That's cut out. Good forward play from them.
Defender to it first.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
And shoots! Goalkeeper hangs on.
Well read by the defender.
And now the shot!
That's great work by the goalkeeper. We've had an hour gone here, and there's still 30 minutes left. There's good progress with this attack.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and...
Well, this could be a turning point in the game. Is it going to be a second yellow?
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Well, look at the foul count on the screen now, Alan.
Yeah, it's been a busy time for the referee, and both sets of players have been a bit rash, I think, in the challenges.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
And there's the interception.
Attacking now.
And the cross is in. And it's gone out for a throw.
Good vision to be able to switch the play there. Here's a chance to attack. That could have in with a chance.
Well, the speed that was so good in getting past players actually worked against her in the end. She just couldn't sort her feet out.
No, she is quick, but couldn't quite slow down enough to regain a bit of composure for the finish.
Still level in the game, and the noise you're hearing is very much in free kick territory. This foul. Well, the defender has got to go. There's no reprieve for her.
Well, I don't know what's going through her mind there, but the red mist appeared to descend, and rightfully, she's off.
The reaction here is coming from the home supporters, jeers and whistles. They're perceiving that this is time wasting.
Yeah, and they're frustrated, but maybe frustrated with their team's performance as well as the antics of the opposition, because they haven't been at it really today.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. And here's the shot.
Another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square.
And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Attacking well here.
This is an exercise in patience.
Shots on here. What a fine save. They've got a corner now.
Goes for it with a fist.
In comes the challenge. Well, that is a foul. I think that's going to be a second yellow. She's in trouble.
Well, when you're on a yellow card, you've got to be super careful, and she hasn't been, and now she'll play no further part in the game.
Well, one or two teammates look less than impressed, and you can understand their disgust, really, with that decision.
Well, it's still there to play for, isn't it? If they can keep it like this, it will go to another day.
Yeah, I mean, they're doing what is...
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play.
It's looking good, this move.
They stopped the ball coming in.
A vital corner at this late stage of the game.
To be, and that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
Well, they played very well in these circumstances, Alan, knowing defeat, and that was it as far as the title was concerned. Put on a really strong performance when the pressure's been on.
Yeah, not always easy playing your football under those circumstances, but they've done that, they've kept the composure so far at least.
Well, it was speculative, the volley, but it was spectacular as well.
Oh, that had got dip and swerve on it, made it so awkward for the keeper.
Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, I just wonder whether...
And the game drawing to a close. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
The goalkeeper not really tested by that free kick.
Throw in to come.
Strong challenge.
Got the ball back.
Not according to plan.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
On the attack here.
And it's a shot now!
Well, narrow margins in the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not far off. That would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
Challenges for the ball. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans right around this stadium and some looks of disgust from teammates.
Still going backwards, all the way to the goalkeeper.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Final whistle. Here's how the German team line up today.
The kind of players that...
And in comes the header.
Good forward play from them.
And here's the header.
It's past the goalkeeper, they are level.
And here's the cross, and it's a header. Very good stop here.
Well, the defender has got to go. There's no reprieve for her.
Well, I don't know what's going through her mind there, but the red mist appeared to descend, and rightfully, she's off.
This is an exercise in patience.
Shots on here. What a fine save.
Well, when you're on a yellow card, you've got to be super careful, and she hasn't been. And now she'll play no further part in the game.
Well, one or two teammates look less than impressed, and you can understand their disgust, really, with that decision.
Got to be.